Ida, why don't you sing for me?
You want me to sing for you?
Yeah. You're the one that can sing. Why don't you pick one?
Okay. Let me see. What can I sing to you?
We get it almost every night. When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Okay, I got one.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep them light. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. I knew that I didn't want to go to the house, and I wasn't going anyway. We like our fun and we never fight. You can't dance, stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
He's 37-year-old Lauren Armstrong, a construction worker. He's been chatting with a girl posing as a 13-year-old for more than a month. One of the longest chat logs we've ever seen.
Hi, honey. Honey, can you hear me? Honey, dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Wow.
Wow.
You sound really good.
You want to come to my concert?
Of course I do!
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got to marry you, so you'll be there anyway.